So here we are back after we shaped the wings, and now we're gonna put hot glue gun on the wire and stick it to the ribbon. There you are. Okay, so we're gonna do it right now. Gonna put hot glue on the ribbon. And then we're gonna stick it to the wire and we're gonna cut around it to shape it like a wing. So we're gonna take the scissors and cut around the wire. Okay, there we go. Do this 6 times. Of course, if you are willing to try this. Okay, so it's kind of messy, but it will be okay. Okay, I'm gonna continue and make all of them. And you see, this is the result. We're gonna remove the excess here. Okay, this is one of the wings. There you go.